for example, one of my favorite scenes is when Wesley, the Dread Private Roberts, is brought in to Billy Crystal, and he's dead. And Billy Crystal explains, he's only mostly dead. and then he pumps him up with the bellows and says, "So, what is it you have that is so worth living for?" He presses on his chest and he goes, "True love." And Inigo Montoya goes, "You see, he said true love. There is nothing better than true love." And Billy Crystal goes, "You're right. There's nothing better. Well, except for a nice mutton, lettuce, and tomato salad when the mutton is so lean." But that's not what he said. What he said was to blathe. And to blathe means to bluff. So what happened was you were playing poker, and he came in. And then suddenly Carol Kane, his wife, runs in and goes, "Liar! Shut up, witch. I'm not a witch. I'm your wife. But after what you said, I wish I wasn't." The problem is he's afraid. Ever since Prince Humperdinck fired him, he's been afraid. "Do not say that name." "What? Humperdinck? Humperdinck, Humperdinck, Humperdinck. I can't hear you." That's why I love the movie. So my media team is now having a heart attack.